For me, in the series, he's almost a father figure, I suppose, to Siri. But I almost also feel like it's a brotherly relationship as well, like he's her big brother. And also in real life, I feel that's that same kind of thing as well, because of how much, you know, he's guiding me and, you know, helping me out and giving advice and, yeah.